hyperactive psychos and getting distracted by the tiniest thing.
You do know you've just described all children, don't you?